Yo, Editor Jaws here, just hopping in real quick to say that this is some of the highlights from my stream I did this past weekend. So last Saturday I played some FC24, you know what I'm saying? And I consider this RTG account, so I will be not really spending too much money. So this is gonna be episode three of the RTG. This is the games I played, highlights. So yeah, if the quality's a little bit off or there's like a chat on the screen and shit like that, it's from my streams. For the streams, make sure you do subscribe to the channel, man. Turn on post notifications so you never miss a stream or an upload. Yeah, man, let's enjoy the games, man. Let's get it. That's crazy. Oh, this thing is fast as fuck, bro. Should have finessed that. Shit. That's him. We love that. Love a bit of that. I'll do that at halftime. I should fix this. The defending my boy. We get the counterattack. Ooh. I still got through. That's a good ball. That's Bellingham. I thought that was Timber. What was the point of the tackle if he was going to save? What the fuck? Send him off, ref. I know what he was trying to do. GG's, bro. I mean, this freestyle is just bro. Well, in terms of possession and chances created, walks to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. Stuart, your expectations? I actually thought he's going to be a problem. Not even evolution either. He just has the card, bro. Oh, what a fucking run, bro. What a fucking run. That was a beautiful goal, bro. Beautiful, beautiful goal. Thank you. That Mickey ass goal, bro. You think with all the animation shit they added in this game, they'd fix that keeper shit where they just keeper can't react to a pass across the six, bro. Oh, center back, man. Send him off for that one. Oh, shit, he's gonna read that. I hit everything. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves. Yeah, I fucked that up so badly, bro. I hate those type of free kicks. For some reason, I always go for the short pass and fuck it all up. God damn, that's annoying. Every time, too. God damn, bro. He fucking sold this game. How does he know when I'm gonna do this fucking dribble thing? Guys defending is crazy. Thanks, lag. How convenient, bro. How fucking convenient, lag, right there. Afraid of. He's got the pace. Fuck. Penref, oh, you're fucking joking me, bro. That is some fucking bullshit. How is that not a pen in the end, bro? Oh, I've been holed like on 7 different occasions this game, bro. That is fucking stupid. Oh, no way, bro. Not like that, bro. Not like that, FIFA. Not like that, EA. Come on, bro. La 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 la